up, YouTube? So this week we're going to talk about Batman vs. Superman, which comes out this summer. Also, why is P. Diddy suing Fox about Empire? And then we're also going to talk about that blue and black dress scandal. The dress was clearly blue and black. Everyone knows that. So, Batman vs. Superman actually comes out this summer. I do have the leaked trailer below, so definitely check that out. I really thought this movie was just going to be about Batman vs. Superman, maybe give some more story about each character, but they're really going to progress the movie, bringing in Wonder Woman and also Aquaman. I really believe this movie is actually leading up to the Justice League movie, which is going to be pretty dope. You thought Avengers was good? I'm quite sure Justice League will top that. It has Ben Affleck as Bruce Wayne, which is going to be more of that billionaire charmer Bruce Wayne, not so much of a dark, edgy Bruce Wayne. Henry Cavill is also playing Superman. He played Superman in The Man of Steel and did a pretty good job. We also have Jesse Eisenberg playing Lex Luthor. You may remember him from the Facebook movie. He was actually the guy who founded Facebook. He's going to be pretty good in this movie. Really look forward to seeing it comes out this summer. And again, the trailer is below, so definitely check it out. So why is P. Diddy suing Fox about Empire? P. Diddy thinks that the show is imitating his life, but I don't believe P. Diddy has a gay son. Does he have ALS? Nobody knows about that. And then he doesn't really have an ex-wife like Cookie. But, I mean, he did start off doing a bunch of drug dealing with Biggie. Did he kill Biggie? I mean, those are all questions that he's imposing on himself since he's suing Fox and Empire is portraying his life. So definitely comment what you think below. And if you have any other news on that, send me a link and I would definitely love to check it out. So Bakeem and I actually went to go see Focus this weekend. The movie was about a 3-star movie. It wasn't really a great movie, but it was just okay. Definitely have some twists and turns like Inception. You're thinking one thing 1 minute and then the next minute you're like, wait, that was real? Oh no, it was fake. Okay, and then you go back to that point and you're still confused at the end of the movie. But it's a good movie, so check it out. If you like Will Smith, you'll love this movie. If you're not really a fan of Will Smith, don't check the movie out.
Hey you guys, Bakeem here again today, and we're just gonna talk about the song Goodbye by Who Is Fancy. And it's just like the name of the artist of the song, Who Is Fancy, nobody knows. So basically, I just think it's a really good song that you guys should go check out. There's 3 videos to the song that you can also check out that goes along with the song. And basically, you just have to guess who it is that actually sings the song. I think it's just a really cool idea, and I think it kind of takes away from, you know, that commercial, like, you know, you have to have a certain person singing a song. So, you know, you can just focus on how good the song is. So yeah, I mean, that's really my opinion on it.
So, to talk about the blue and black dress scandal, the dress is definitely blue and black. Looked it up, and also looked up several different ways. The human eyeball actually has different cones on the back of your eye, which perceive colors in different ways depending on your genes. Also, another way you could have got to the bottom of this was actually looking up the dress itself from the designer and also a store. The dress is clearly blue and black, but the person who took the photo, she took it with like a sunlight filter on there, and also it wasn't in direct, like, good lighting. So, end of the day, the dress is blue and black. It's not white and gold. Okay? So, the next movie I'm looking forward to seeing is called Insurgent. It's from the Divergent series. If you saw the movie Divergent, you know this movie is going to be very, very good. Most of the characters from the last movie are returning, so definitely check it out. It comes out March 20th, and I'll be giving you guys some more details about the movie next week, but definitely check that out soon. So, that's the show. Be sure to subscribe below. Check me out next week for the next video. You guys have an awesome night. She wakes up,
do you not know that song?
It's the Britney Spears.
Everyone has a closet in the night.